Es ist seltsam, zurückzukehren. Priska dachte über Calliopes Worte nach. Seltsam, wiederholte sie schließlich. So hatte sie es nicht bezeichnet. Sondern, ich weiß nicht, beängstigend, furchteinflößend, schrecklich. Was man eben so sagt, wenn man freiwillig in den Tod geht. Die beiden standen auf dem Deck des kleinen Schiffes, in dem sie nach Etera reisten, gemeinsam mit Kieran und Paurin, anders als... Oh, warte, I'm really sorry. It's just been so empty here that I started to read a bit. But now you get my full undivided attention. Master, welcome to the Nameless Maid Cafe. No, the cafe has a name. It's just the word nameless. Because of the first maid that was working here. She would exile you from the country if I told you anymore. Oh, that spoiled it, didn't it? Yep. Our queen was the first maid working here. But to be fair back then, Alicia was just a princess. But what you did in the past is not something you should think about. So let's get back to why you are here. You are the maid cafe, so I'll do my best to fulfill my duty and be the best maid possible. Just follow me, okay? You can sit here. I'll be back in a moment. I would recommend the sparkling soda. I promise you won't regret it. Master. Lovely. Give just a moment and you can have it. So, here's your soda. I do have to ask, Master. Why are you here? I can say I've seen you here before. Oh, you. A traveler from far away. Oh no, I do understand. We get guests from all over the world. Sometimes even beyond. Just kidding. Now is there something else I can help you with? I'm at your service after all. Usually there are a lot more people here. It is just that today the finals for the Night Academy take place, so nearly everyone in town is there, cheering on the students. Well, I'm here because someone has to keep an eye on the everything. I mean, you came here, proving that there's a reason for me to be here as well. Plus, I have been there a few times, and currently there's no student I have an interest in. But I would rather work here and get rid of it than to stand around and watch children compete for a medal to finish the year. On the other hand, they will come here once the official stuff is done anyway, so being prepared isn't a bad thing, I would say. If there's anything else I can help you with, I'm right here and ready to help. You're not a staff service. I mean, I can give it a try, but I can't make promises. It is usually too much happening to do that. But I said I would do my best, and I would stick to my word. So, just lean closer and let me give it a try. Mm-hmm. Sorry, but I do have to prepare everything now. I'm sure you can come back at a later date. I just can't promise that it will be as quiet. Still, I would love to be here again, Master. Bye.